Not getting up there with all this sand in your way. A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
Look, there's a cave entrance.
Extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great. You know, now that I know more about the Dark Elves, I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alpha, can you really blame them?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay. I've never been this interested before. Can I talk to animals or enchanted rings or whatever?
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, no, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too. To abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of dark elves to get there...
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
Smell awful.
Like, no matter what we do in Alfheim, we wind up hurting Dark Elves.
We are down here to help the creature you hurt.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
Oh!
Behind you! Watch out!
Huh!